The bitter war of words between the Sena and BJP over the contentious Kanjar Marg land continues unabated. Just a day after BJP leader Devendra Fadnavis hit out at Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, BJP leader Kirit Somaya has attacked the Shiv Sena-led state government over the Metro Ka Shed project. Somaya said that he has not been able to get the High Power Sonic Committee report through RTI for the last 2 months. The senior BJP leader further said that he has now approached the RTI commissioner over the issue. Chief Minister Office Urban Dev Ministry of Thackeray Sarkar refused to give Metro Ka Shed High Power Manoj Sonic Committee report to me under RTI, Somaya tweeted.